Magkaroon ng scoring run dito ang either of the teams.
Nakakwentuhan lang natin yung si Manong. Sa mga referee.
Sabi na, hindi ko daw nagbago. Para man, nagpogi ka para.
Well, thank you.
Alam naman, hindi magbabago.
Alam naman ang play na yun. Sabi.
Ito na nga, no? Kita nga natin. Medyo strong lineup. Lance Carr, Gerald Anderson. Zanjo Marudo and Joseph make that Arjel Saikon.
Yes, Saikon. And we're thinking of controlling the boards. Kung ikaw yung Star Magic, how do you go around yung wide bodies at saka yung height yung ginagawa ng showtime na gamit na gamit?
Oo, sa bilis mo dadaanin yan. Kung medyo baka pwede mo madaan sa bilis.
Ray Carr being harassed by Ryan Bang, literally. Anderson on the flank, takes the jump shot, missed it. Bong Navarro for the rebound. The ageless Bong Navarro. And another ageless guy, Pinoy Bulate. Ryan Bang partially blocked and is taken away by Star Magic. Sent off to the other side, Saikon. Hand off to Carr. At lumambitin si Nyoy.
And he's going for a masapit ng konti ni Lance Carr. Si Pinoy Bulate. Actually, magandang hand off yun eh. Easy 2 points sa sana, pero foul ang tinawag.
Gandang, good idea for Nyoy, no? First personal given up by Nyoy. Also, the first foul here in the third quarter for Team It's Showtime. Currently behind by 2. Ang score po natin, 34-32. Carr misses the free throw on the first attempt.
Turns out, good foul pala.
Good foul.
Kasi, they can earn it. Ibig na easy 2 points.
The easy layup. Carr is one of two. One of two from the line. Sabi nga nila sa South, half shot lang.
Half shot.
Hindi mo na nabutan.
Hindi mo na
nabutan. Nabutan ko. Yoy Bolate over to the flank. Papunta kay Bong Navarro naman sa ilalim. Scoops it. Gerald Anderson picks up the ball and takes it away on the other side for Carr on the layup.
Ayun ang strategy ngayon ng Team Star Magic. Kapag ma-rebound, talawa ang tatakbo agad. Para bato-bato na lang pass break.
And you noted that, Briggs, ano, yung speed dapat gamitin ng Star Magic dito para ma-offset yung height and heft advantage.
And they're doing it pretty well.
Meanwhile, height and heft, yun ang ginamit ni Eric Tai, pero hindi nabuo yung basket. Carr taps it. Daniel is open for the shot. He missed it. Just one shot para sa Star Magic dun sa sitwasyon niya. Bong Navarro loses possession. Sabay nag-shimmy pagbangon. Saikon for the layup.
Tsaka yun yung instruction ni Coach L.A. No, automatic na pagkita mo, ibato muna, tatakbo ng galaway at si Danilo kaya si Lance.
Si Bong Navarro, pag inagawa mo pala, sasayaw sa harap. Ryan Bang loses possession. It goes out for Star Magic. Sa ngayon, 7 ang laban ng Star Magic, 39-32. I think this has been the biggest lead so far for either club.
Sorry po. Ganda pong highlight reel nun kay Lance Carr. Salamat sa ating prod team.
Pakinggan natin si Ayana for her update. Ayana, kamusta?
Bob and Migs, Gerald Anderson is no stranger to the basketball scene. He was able to play in a professional league and even having his own basketball court as his business. And now, the leading scorer of Team Star Magic. But his main goal for this game is to actually instill trust and enjoyment in his team. Dahil minsan narattle pa rin ang Team Star Magic. Back to you guys.
Thank you, Ayana. At nakapuslo ng 3 puntos si Daniel Padilla from the outside. Na yun ang dahilan kung ba't nagtilian na naman dito.
Tsaka wide open eh. Maganda yung bitaw. Binakit yung rolo ng bola, kita mo, di ba?
Ganda, no? Malinis.
Malinis.
Binanggit ni Ayana yung experience ni Gerald. No? Maraming dinaanan si Gerald na liga dito bukod sa, well, sinabi niya professional. Yes, so kasi naglaro siya for
professional.
Yeah, no, MPBL, I think. Oh. At tsaka meron pa. Bukod doon, meron siyang sariling gym na board. Third floor gym yata tawag nila doon. Tsaka, alam mo ba, in high school, we played in Hawaii.
Yes.
Which explains the moves. Carr sends it out to the flanking. Mintis naman on that quarter court shot. Showtime na naman, may hawak ng bola. And that's some nice backward defense. Bibigay ni Carr. Although, medyo pag madikit na masyado, pinipituhan na yun. Sa ilalim, nabangga si Kid. Lost possession to Sanjo, pero naago uli ni Ayon. Yung pasa na yun. Basket para sa Showtime. Sa ilalim, Saikon forced the shot. Nope, nothing called. Bola naman ang Showtime uli. 7 minutes na titira sa third quarter. 42-34 for Star Magic. Nasagasa si Ayon. Missed it. Pero may punito. Si Sanjo ba pinituhan?
Yes, siya ang pinituhan. Great recognition by Ayon Perez. Nakatalikod si Gerald. Pero doon natawagan si Sanjo kasi wala siya doon sa legal field. Nakatagilid.
Nakatagilid din. At pag nahuli ka sa hakbang, madalas talaga masasample lang ka. Ayon, for the free throw. Missed it? Parang meron may namimintis ng Showtime sa free throw line. Eh, no?
Tingnan natin sa ating statistics.
Sabi ni Vice, kung ako yan, matagal ng pasok. Ayon, second free throw. That one goes in.
6 out of 20. 7 out of 25.
7 of 25? Dami na palang opportunities.
Madami na. Ayon, 5 out of 16 ang Star Magic.
Ayon with 40 points. DJ. Another Sanjo Marudo. Knocks it in. Marudo with 4 points. Ayon, downstairs. Whistler. Strong.
Strong. Strong move inside. Spin move. Using the body. Using his lower body, creating that space.
Spin moves talaga to. Padilla is open.
Ayon!
Yes! Yes! The antics, right, that follow. Kasama na yun.
So, 3 points na si Daniel Padilla.
Tatlo na. That pass maybe a little too ambitious. Over to the other side. Carr receives it from Daniel for the layup.
Patuloy na nagtitiis dito ang team in Showtime. What a run.
They're behind by 13 right now, 50-37. A jump shot, JC. And he puts it in.
Outscoring 16. Third quarter points na po ang Star Magic. Padilla again!
Well, he's a streak shooter, but this time hindi natuloy yung streak. Sa kabila naman, masyado malakas na pasa para kay Kid.
He check kay Daniel.
There's the wide open jumper. And the antics right after. Na-freeze pa yun.
Pero pasok dito yung second unit. Malakas pa rin. Iniwan nila sa Daniel kasi mainit. Daniel Padilla.
I-check na. Anyway, 10-point lead for Star Magic. Nasa third quarter na tayo ng larong ito. Napapanood nyo live if you are watching this sa YouTube channel ng Star Magic. 5.5 remaining dito sa third quarter.
Muntik doon ang Star Magic kasi 6 na player sila. Pero sabi na Gerald, sa muna, 4 ang pinasok nila, iniwan nila si Daniel.
JB. Ronnie Alonte is also inside. Ayan na naman si Daniel popping out. Ayan, oh! Nakikinig!
Wow! 4-3s!
Bakit kinikinaw siya? Siya nga yung hot.
Daniel Padilla with 4-3s. 13-point lead.
Ayon answers, not quite. Natapik ang bola dun sa baseline. And it stays with the showtime. Jump shot. JC misses. Gets it back. And there's a whistle.
Fans are excited as we can see this, Bob. Talagang hinahano sa Lakes. Kasi ito ng Padilla. Walang magawa doon.
Look at this ice cold moving without the ball.
Yeah, oh, moving without the ball.
So, I'm ice cold. Binibigyan siya ng JV. Ayon, or rather that eruption inside. Natapik niya mula sa kapi niya and gets it back. Now it's Johannes Ristler. One on one against Mico Raval. Missed it. Follow up on the way and in.
Might be a difference maker for Team Itchotime. Pinag-usapan natin kanina if they're going big. Yung tatlo na ng big man ng Team Itchotime, nasa loob lahat. Ah. Sa loob lahat.
Well, big meaning tangkad
at lapad. At lakas. Oh. Rebounding ang magiging advantage na din. Tsaka yung inside points.
And we see now Johannes Ristler on the free throw line for the bonus. Knocks it in. Balik sampo ang lamang, 53 to 43 for Star Magic. Tapunan fires and hits it. Gets the three. Young JB with 2 3-point shots already. 6 points in the ball game. JC De Vera, cross-court pass. Down to Ayon, leans in to his defender and he draws the foul.
And that's his game. If not, if hindi na pupula pins, kita natin muna dito, Young JV, JV Kabunan, walang bumantay. Tumirana na 3 points, no problem for him. With a Korean heart, right there. And yung laro na, ang laro ni Ayon Perez, no, kung hindi na titirahin sa tres, talagang papasabitin ka niya talaga, a-atake siya sa ring. At gusto niya, nakatagilid ka eh. Pag nakatagilid ka, all the more that he will attack.
Oh, dahil alam niya, wala ka sa position.
Wala ka sa position, talagang papasabihin.
Well, binigyan ka rin yung credentials ni Gerald, ano, his tournament. Ito naman si Ayon, probably learned it in the streets. No? Yep. Most pickup games. Pero makita mo kung gaano siya ka-seasoned because of those exposures dati pa. Siguro sa hometown niya sa Pampanga.
Oo.
Bugbog na bugbog din sa laro ito.
Oh, nako, Pampanga, siyempre, isa sa mga kilala.
Hotbed yan eh.
Oo.
Talent.
Ang talent ng basketball player. Parang si Arwin Santos. Si Arwin, yeah.
Oo nga pala. And iniisip ko kung ba't si Arwin nandito din. Baka na-invite ng naigin. Dahil nga rin siguro, dahil batchmate yata siya ni Vice or something. Eh. Nag-aabot sila sa MBU.
Ah.
Hindi ako nagkakamali. I might be wrong. Yeah. Pero na, yun ang nakita ko connection. Meanwhile, a jump shot doesn't fall for Donnie Pangilinan.
Ah, tama raw connection.
Tama raw connection. Macy De Vera has to play heads up sa ngayon. Ayon Perez on the jumper.
Slowly but surely. For Team It Showtime. Balik sa walo. Ano ma?
19 na. Ang nagagawa ni Ayon. 19 points. Galis being counted on for scoring. Dito sa team niya. Kapunan. Trying to shake off JC. Then naiwan yung bola. Kinuha ni JC. Ayon now against JP. Missed it. At nakuha na lang ni Nico Rabal yung bola. Sa frontcourt tayo na Star Magic. 5-on-4. Daniel squeezing through. Missing it. Johannes Ristler just picked it up. At patungan agad sa kabila. Zeus Collins from point blank. Overshot. Now on the other side, Ronnie Alonte looks for teammates. Marami na. Daniel from way, way out. Ayon Perez over to the front court now, eruption. Let's see if they're going to answer fast break for fast break. Pero siya, gawa ka rin through penetration.
Nakasagot siya doon with a Euro step. Sold the ball, sold the move. Nabubakbak siya doon.
Free lane.
trying to shake off eruption. This ball rolls in. That was a good shot, actually, for both players at the receiving end.
Suddenly, Daniel is 15 points.
Oh, ganun lang kabilis.
Kanina, 1 out of 7 siya from the field. Nice layup there by JC De Vera, who's been playing steady. 5 points already for JC.
Well, the payoff doon yung pagkakitin si Coach Bujing Ahod. When they had a scoring run, hindi siya ng timeout. Nag-sub-sub lang siya. He's only down by 6.
Daniel wants up again. Wow. He is hot. 18 points for Daniel Pagilan. There's a reason why they're holding up those cards out there in the gallery. DJP. Drop pass, no receiver. Agawang buko, scramble dun sa ilalim. And there's a whistle. Jump ball.
Yun ang hinahanap natin. No? As much as palitan ng depensa. Sa sa first half ngayon, nagkakaroon ng scoring spurts. Daniel Padilla already. 18 points.
Quarter na to.
Wow! Parang game 6 Clay. Para Clay Thompson
na. I don't know if he's going to be happy being compared to Clay Thompson. 61-52. Watch this. Madaling pasa. Nakita yung open man, and that happens to be the guy who's hot in the court.
Oh, heat check ang tawag natin doon. Keep him on the floor. Nag-substitution na ina. Iniwan siya ni Coach L.A. Nakakaskor pa ngayon.
Oo nga, no, siya yung tinira.
Oo.
And the missed shot by JC. Ristler also short. Follow-up once more. Wala pa rin. Ristler gets the ball back, and this time he makes it.
He's a workhorse down low. He won't give up on the play, kahit ang bibindi siya.
Tibay talaga. Jump shot by Ronnie Alonten. Nope. Jimboy Martin kicks it out. Daniel, once again.
Yes! Oh! Wow! What a performance!
And he received that celebratory bato from LA Tenorio.
Wow! Pati si Vice Ganda, napapalaklak! Wow! Grabe! You gotta appreciate and respect
that performance.
Wow, wow.
Meanwhile, a basket quietly for its showtime. Brings the lead down to 8. Under a minute remaining. JV, here's Donnie. Knocks down eruption. Boy, that's an achievement. Meanwhile, napunta naman sa layup ni Kapunan, hindi pumasok. On the other side, wide open, 2-on-1. It knocks it in.
6-point game. Last shot time for Star Magic.
Martin. No looker to Kapunan. 13 seconds left. Dito sa third quarter. Alonte looking at the clock. 7 seconds it reads. His pass deflected. Taken away. It's showtime. Still has a chance with 1 second left. But they muff it. So there. Tatapos ang tatlong kwarto. 3 quarters ng laro nito. 64-58. Ang count natin. Ang bilang natin. Star Magic ahead. Dito sa larong ito mula sa Mall of Asia Arena. We'll be back with the balance of this exciting ball game. Entertaining too. In just a while. Something about this kid tonight. 3-point shots niya in the third quarter, lima.
So, lima.
kaya lima. Kaya yung lamang na yan, yung 64-58, malaking bagay yung contribution ng batang yan, si Daniel Padilla.
Limang three-pointers noong third quarter and he is currently 6 out of 12. Kumbaga, anim total three-pointers, lima doon mula sa third quarter. Heat check time, nakakuha siya ng konting opening. Hindi siya nalabas si Coach L.A. recognizing na mainit si L.A. Let's keep him in.
Jimmy, si Daniel. At pakinggan natin si Ayana. May kwento ka sa amin tonight.
Yes, Bob and Mix. Naikwento sa akin ni Head Coach L.A. Tenorio that his only strategy for today was to run. Coach L.A. knows the depth of his bench. Lahat may experience. Lahat magaling. Ang kinailangan lang nila ay yung sistema and that was to run. And share ko lang ulit. Sabi ko kanina, mabango si Joshua Garcia. Mabango rin po si Catherine Bernardo. Back to you guys.
Nice. Thank you, thank you. Okay, yun na.
Okay, good scouting report, Ayana. Exacto yun, exacto. Palapit na scouting report yun.
Galing. We have to get the side of Daniel for that mamaya. Tap out. It will go to Star Magic. Lamang ngayon, 66-58 ang score. And the big third quarter for Daniel Padilla is the story for the previous quarter.
Oo. Kasi palitan ng bola. First half, nagkaroon ng cushion separation dito ng Star Magic dahil sa opensa ng Star Magic. And Daniel Padilla, of course. Limang 3 points on third.
A drive to the baseline rolls away for JP Kapuna. He will inbound from there. Nice low looker. Papunta sa ilalim. Isa pampasa, G-Boy Martin. Missed it dahil may nakaharap. Pero nananatili pa rin sa Star Magic ang bola. Martin, no looker. Papunta kay, was that Donnie? Yep, Donnie. May hingi ng foul. Binigay. And there's Ayon. Oh, he's clobbered on the way in. And the foul given up promptly by Jeremiah Lisbo. So on the free throw line, there's Ayon Perez. Currently with 19 points. Biglang nausbungan ni Daniel for top scorer so far. Eh. Ayon on the line. First one goes in. Biglang tumahimik. Eh, no? Hinihintay yung tira ni Ayon sa pangalawa. And it's on the way and in.
Medyo tense moments kasi fourth quarter na tapos lumitigit.
G-Boy Martin trying to get away from a phalanx of defenders but he fails. At nakuha na ito ni Kid. And to Ayon, outside, missed it. Gerard Akaw, back to Joseph Marco now sa front court. Star Magic, Marco against three. Pinasa kay Lisbo, one long step. Missed the layup.
One long Euro step from France to Germany.
Euro step. Haba, haba. Mukhang transcontinental step yun. Hindi Euro. Euro to Asia yun. Euro to Asia. O Euro to Africa.
Anyway.
Bunch of players coming in for Star Magic. Actually, platoon. And we'll be right back. May timeout tayo. Quarter na tayo ng larong ito, which has proven to be true to promise. No? Naliwanag na ang ganda ng pinapakita ng parehong kumpanan. And a lot of surprises too, in fact. So, Mix, yung adjustment na binanggit natin at halftime, na natupad eh, no? Kung ano yung pinupunto natin.
Oo.
Yung ginawa ng Gorgeous.
Nagkaroon ng scoring run, pero dumidigil dito ang Shogun dahil sa kanilang size and heft. Hindi pa sila naiiwanan dito dahil sa kanilang rebounding.
And I feel that it would be a mistake kung sasagutin mo rin ang fast break yung fast break ng kabila. Kaya tama yung ganito sa gasa. Strong move inside na tulad ng ginawa ni Ayon Perez.
Saka ito si Ayon Perez, parang hindi naman napapagod.
Oo nga.
Diba? Saksak lang na saksak. You can keep him in until the end of the game.
He's been well-paced naman eh. Oh. Habang na nasa loob eh. May mga nagdadala ng bola for him. Meanwhile, Lance Carr surprising us with that outside shot.
And that's a big shot for Lance Carr kasi dumiligid and he don't get showtime.
And guess what? He has 14 points, Mix.
Oh, biggest lead of the ball game para dito is 13 points. So that is a star magic.
Vito Marquez knocks it in about 15 feet. Yeah, lima na lang ang lamang ng star magic.
Biggest lead is 13. Lumalamang dito, dumiligid, pero almost!
Well, nasundot ni Ayon, pero naharangan ni Carr.
Malaking bagay yung 3 points na. Kasi momentum breaker yun eh, para sa Team Black.
Oh, dahil umuunti-unti na yung kagat ng, ano, eh, ng lamang ng It's Showtime.
Oo.
Or rather, kagat sa lamang nila.
Nga, oo.
Here's Ayon now on the front court after that turnover. Vito Marquez. Trying to squeeze in, pinasan lang sa labas for the jumper. There's nothing. Tala si Kid nasa ilalim as a whistle blows. Ayan, may mukhang may meron tayong injury. I hope it's nothing serious. Yeah, si Polo Laurel to. So he was cornered over there doon sa pagtira niya kanina. Pero we don't know how he fell. Pero yun ang iniinda niya at the moment. He's trying to shake it up. Oh, wala naman na. Pero nakahawak pa rin siya sa likuran.
No foul call in that sequence. Hindi rin natin napansin eh dito sa panel.
Yeah.
Dahil bintis yung tira, para bola sa loose ball. And then the next thing we knew, medyo nakahiga na si Polo, pero good thing he's okay. Baka nabugbog na.
Oh, yan. Siya na tumanggap ng bola. And he makes his move inside against two. Squeezes in and misses. Gumulong papalabas ang bola at mananatili sa It's Showtime. Pansin natin, no? Si Jong hindi naglaro. Pero nandiyan siya.
Oo. Good observation.
Marudo. Padilla goes to the three-point area. Let's see now. Yes! He has the bounce.
Magic touch by Daniel Padilla. Recognizes the fast break. Step back. Soft touch. Shooter's bounce ang tawag doon.
Welcome back, Daniel. I haven't seen him do something like this in a long time.
Wow. Dala na tayo ng payo. Umuulan ng tres eh. Nabasa natin yun.
Hindi lang siya. Daming nakaka-tres nga ngayong laro nyo.
Oo.
Mukhang gusto-gusto nila yung MOA Arena. There's Carr. Wild on that layup. 72-64 for Star Magic. 6 minutes and 20 remaining. A drive by Ayon. Not quite, but he gets the ball back. And there's a foul.
Fast break opportunity. Ayun na po. It's his night tonight.
Si Daniel. Tinuloy pa niya ng fourth quarter.
Ano?
Donny Pangilinan has 3 personals.
7 three-point made baskets by Daniel Padilla.
Galing sa isa ng first half. Ha?
And ito pa, 7 three-point baskets ni Daniel Padilla. Ang buong team It's Showtime, 6.
Oh, okay. Daniel against the whole the whole crew.
Ayon Perez so far 23 points. 23 points.
24.
23 si Ayon, 24 si Daniel.
Tututuhanin niya ata ni Daniel, kukuha ng payong dun sa, ano, sa bench.
Kukuha ng payong sa bench. Sama pa na nakapote.
Kapote.
Kapote.
pero summer, although umuulan na nga.
Kabuting sa umuulan.
Scar, nope, not on that shot. Ayon Perez, the lead is 6. Ayon, uy, napasobra ng galaw. Gerald Anderson just avoided him. Whistler for the follow-up. Sabi ni Gerald, mukhang sumobra yata sa hakbang. Trying to argue with the referees while smiling.
Sancho could not believe it. 4 fouls already for Sancho Baludo.
Whistler with the follow-up there. That's our playback. And he is on the free throw line for the bonus. Whistler right now has 13 points. The double figures na rin. Quiet for first quarter or first half for him. Oh, 4 points lang siya ng first half. Although 8 rebounds kagad siya na.
Oo. Ngayon naman, 16 rebounds.
16 rebounds. That's twice. And you can expect these antics from the sidelines every now and then. Naagaw yung bola. Here's JC De Vera against Saikon.
That was good use of the body. Great body check, creating some space. There's a separation steady for that layup for JC De Vera.
Very steady 7 points for JC De Vera.
Oh.
They come in at the right time no? Para sa team, it's showtime. And we have a timeout. We'll be right back. Whistler with 18 rebounds currently. At saka sa puntos, nagdo-double figures na rin siya. Meanwhile, JC De Vera, as I mentioned earlier, a steady 7 points in this ball game, coming at just the right time. And the showtime is behind by just 2 right now. Meanwhile, the flaming hot Daniel Padilla is still in the ball game.
What do you know, Bob? 2 points na lang inhabol dito ng showtime.
Car with a handoff. Lispo in traffic. Binalik kay Car. Wala. Nakuha naman ni Gerald. And he missed that from back. Wala pa rin. There's a good rebound. Picked up by Car. Lispo. Short on the attempt. Showtime. Now in possession. Bong Navarro. For the setup. JC missed it.
Rebound.
Kalawi.
Oh. Skying high.
By Saikon.
Tasong talon din.
Please po. Car. They're looking for room inside. Nakakuha naman pero kulang ang tira niya. And the pass went wild. A couple of players subbed. Polo, give it rest.
To please be seated and observe proper
bench decorum.
Proper bench decorum, Bob.
Don't ask me to spell that. Decorum. Anderson now. Finds room inside. Missed the shot. Tar gives it back to Gerald. Tries to use a body and knocks it in.
There was contact. Yung gusto gawin ni Gerald, yung pagkuha niya sa speed room siya, he will take the bump, fadeaway jump shot.
Ikaw yung babakayin muna yung
bumitaw.
Sanay. Meanwhile, sa ilalim, Whistler is blocked. Ayon picks it up, shot clock at 10. Bong Navarro, JC De Vera, hit one from there earlier. This time, no. Anderson looking for Daniel. The other side. Meanwhile, natapik ang bola papalabas. It will stay with Star Magic. 74-70 ang score lamang ng Star Magic.
Uh,
mababa to. Kita natin yung replay. Fake the bump. Fadeaway jump shot. Jordan-esque.
Gusto-gusto niya yun.
Oo, gusto-gusto niya yun.
May cutting.
Oo.
Four-point lead being enjoyed by Star Magic.
Gerald will inbound. Pinaligyan Gerald dito para sa diskarte and oh, number 24 going down with a headache.
Ay, na-double kasi siya dun eh. So yung natural ano niya, reaction, kakakawa din niya. Pero all good, di naman sinadya.
Si Kid Yambao looks okay after that. Pero siya ang nakadikit talaga ni Gerald. Plus si Ayon. Ayon gives up his first personal. Gerald again asking for it dun sa ilalim. And he draws that foul once again from Kid. Kid Yambao, happy to give it up dahil ayaw na yung papayang-papor na yun si Gerald. Apat na agad, but give up all of his fouls, I think. Just papalitan. Gerald on the free throw line, missed that first.
Kasi he's been silent so far in this game, but he's been really using his body. Yung mga paunti-unti ganun, nakaka-wear out din yun.
Second free throw on the way for Gerald Anderson. That one goes in. Gerald with 11 points in the ball game. Tsaka 11 rebounds. Tama ba? 12 rebounds. Meanwhile, a steal. Star Magic once again in possession. They're ahead by 5 at the moment. 3.5 remaining in the game. Bad pass. And it goes out. So, Team Showtime, mahabol pa ng 5. Natitirang oras natin, which is 3 minutes and 10 seconds. This lineup inside. Mas mabilis ng konti itong lineup ng Showtime ngayon kaysa yung usual na heightened depth nila. But then, Zeus is still inside. Johannes Ristler also in. Ayon Perez tries to muscle in. And misses it. Gerald taps it to himself. Daniel receiving the pass. He's blocked. And it's outside para sa Star Magic.
Good intention there. Pero better hustle by Kid Yambao. Well, hindi na pinabayaan maka-easy 2 points itong si Daniel Valdivia.
Young JV coming in. Yep, Lance Carr is being sent back to the bench. Baseline inbound. Medyo delikatong pasa yun, pero nakuha pa rin ni Gerald. Saikon giving him room to move. Gerald tries to muscle in, pero si Ristler nakaharang sa kanya. Lisbo, wild on the shot, and luckily called for a foul. Foul on Ristler, two personals on Johannes.
Actually, that was a bailout call.
Bailout.
Bailout.
Ligaw na ligaw na yung tiro.
Oo. Tsaka wala nang pupuntahan yun. Penalty is penalty situation right here.
Zanjo and Donnie getting ready to come back in the ball game. Kaya lang shooter yata yung papalitan ni Donnie.
Interesting to see Coach L.A. Tenorio, no? Talaga nakikita natin yung kanyang pagko-coach.
Oh, he's so involved.
May, yeah, he's so involved. May coaching, may plays, yung balasan ng players.
Pati reklamo sa referee. Might be a preview.
Di mo masabi, di ba?
Oh.
Yung talagang kapag ipurpursue niya yung coaching career ni L.A.
Masanay na siya.
Masanay na siya.
baka training na. But he's the kind of guy who can. At saka yung who can at saka you won't really take it against him para nagreklamo sa iyo. Bihirang-bihirang gawin na napakapain. Meanwhile, a struggle to get it ball, to get that ball, JB Kapunan winning it. Star Magic ahead by 5, 2, and 22 remaining. Nakawala kay Ayon. A spin by JB. Ball doesn't go in. And Ristler gets the rebound. Lisbo not giving him room. Instead, gives him a foul. To which, yan na yung cue ni Donnie para pumasok.
Overall, ang ganda panoorin ito. Kasi talagang physical. Competitive. Nobody, you know, really giving air.
No quarter given. Eh.
Oh, no quarter given. Talagang, they're friends off the court, pero dito talagang pangka.
I don't see any marriage proposal coming in.
No. Parang wala.
Duda ako.
Oh.
JC De Vera fires and it's short. Again, nagawang buko sa ilalim. Pagino Alsanjo at saka si Johannes nagagawan. And it's a help ball.
Kita mo, physical, tapos appear.
Okay. Ganun lang.
Ganun lang.
Naman talaga eh. Sa pagdito ng referee.
Oh, okay na. Pinang kagandahan.
Discarte na ulit.
Oh.
Yun naman ang sports.
Yes, sir.
Baseline inbound. Pero si Ayon nakapwesto na dun sa gilid eh. That's JC with the inbound this time para sa Showtime. Johannes receives. Tries to make his move inside. Missed it. And there's a whistle. Habang inaanunsyo na yung last 2 minutes on the road. Dapat na rin si Gerald.
Crucial foul for Gerald Anderson. Zanjo Marudo has 4. Gerald has 4. Daniel has 3. Donnie Pangalinan has 3 fouls also. And at this stage of the game, these are the main guys na talaga asahan mo.
Bristol makes the free throw. Last time out, last year, siya ang best player. Double-double performance.
A double-double din siya ngayon.
Yeah.
14 and 20. 20 rebounds. Grabe.
At sumusunod nga sila pag sinenyas ni Daniel. Johannes, second shot doesn't fall. Zanjo picked it up. JV was fouled. Si Eruption.
This will be a free throw battle.
Kasi
all the way to the end.
Tinawagan? Dalawa na kay Ayon.
All the way to the end, Bob.
Yeah.
Both teams at the penalty.
And we're very close to the end. Under 2 minutes remaining. Yeah, both teams in the penalty as you mentioned. The not so young JB is on the free throw line. Hindi na siya. Ayaw na niya yung young. Eh.
So full na siya. JB Kapunan. Full name.
Not so young JB. Knocks it in. Steady also. JB with 7 points. As his contribution so far. At saka dito sa endgame, mukhang kailangan nga siya. Second free throw also lands. And that's enough cushion. 6 points for Star Magic for the moment. A minute and 50. Anything can happen, mga kaibigan. JC De Vera through traffic. His pass may be too dangerous, but it reaches Eruption for the reach to the basket.
Ama pa to, mga kapamilya. Lots of basketball left.
Natapik ang bola mula kay Daniel. Zanjo shakes off his man for the jumper. Missed it. Natapik ang bola. And it's taken by Johannes Christer. JC De Vera on a 2-on-1. Eruption bobbles. Here's JC once again. Knocks it in.
Slowly but surely, down to a single possession.
Tatlo na lang, lamang ng Star Magic Dream Team. So, nasa home stretch na tayo at wala pa tayong maliwanag na trend dito sa larong ito. 77 to Tama ba? 77 to 76?
Yes.
75. Yan ang tama.
75
ang score natin. Star Magic still ahead with this timeout. Oh, yan. Na-adjust na. Since naririnig na rin natin lahat na nangyayari. Okay lang. 77 to 75 for Star Magic Dream Team. So, anything can happen, Mix.
Anything can happen. Tsaka, basketball talaga.
Let's see now.
Game of Runs. Alam mo, baka ma-hold on na lang ng Dream Team, Star Magic Dream Team. After that, Daniel Padilla outburst. Pero ito lang, di trabaho lang ng Team It Showtime. Kaya po, tumingin na lang sila sa dalawa.
Ito yung regular dance group ng It Showtime. Kanilang home team. At nandiyan ang buong suporta nila.
Cheerleaders. Dyan.
Cheerleaders sila ngayon.
Yes. Diba?
Bola ng Star Magic, ahead by 2 at the moment. JB Kapunan is in there, so is Sanjo, Donnie, Gerald, and Daniel. Gerald's pass, masyadong naligaw. There's opposition right there. JC De Vera misses that shot all alone. Although hindi na naghintay ng mga piring kasi, pero a steal by JC. Sanjo trying to stop him. And the ball goes out. Last touch on Star Magic. At meron na naman tayong timeout. And we'll be right back. 77 to 75 is the count. Star Magic ahead with less than a minute remaining. Head coach ng It's Showtime. Trying to figure out ano pa pwede namin gawin with less than a minute remaining.
Well, clearly, Bob, he wants to go inside. Sabi niya kanina, if Eric gets it, he wants him to go aggressive towards the basket. Sabi nga niya, wala akong pakialam ko offensive foul. Gusto niya,
sugod.
Sugod. Hindi naman kailangan ng 3 points dito. Mahaba pa ang basketball. 56 seconds left. You don't need a 3-pointer.
Big question here, si Rizler ba? Okay, ha? Naglalaro ba?
I think he went down earlier. He's gonna be treated.
Wala. Wala siya ngayon. At least in this play. Si Bujing. Pumasok pa. Well, physically, nilipat yung pwesto ng player.
Hindi ba yun?
Okay, Bujing is in the court.
Coach! Naka-technical ka na, coach!
Talk about emphatic. That's a wild pass recovered by Zeus. JC, Price with there, 15 feet, wala. Ball is taken by Kidd. Yampao. And there's a whistle, di na halos narinig, pero may pito.
Well, good job to Team It Showtime, not settling for the three when they got the offensive rebound. When Kidd Yampao got it, Bob, gusto nang indiretso sa loob. Alam niya kasi yung penalty, kaya din niya katawan yung 2 free throws or Kidd Yampao.
So, ganun din yung iniisip ko ni Bojik na rin. Sinasabi niya gawin ni Eric tayo.
Oo, sugod.
Sugod ka.
Sugod.
Kasi penalty na rin naman. But it's Kid Yambao now on the free throw line. Daniel says, looking for support. Gets the shot to fall. And Tony has been on the case of the refs kanina pa eh, no? Tapos na turuan ng tawag. Daniel telling Kid, hinay-hinay lang. Kid Yambao second, also goes in.
Interesting free throw for by Kid Yambao. Two out of two. And no timeouts called by Coach LA. He will play this out, 77-all. Been a while since we had a deadlock.
Pakatlo lang, third deadlock of the game. Only, kaninang-kanina pa yun ng dalawa. And Gerald Anderson in traffic, lost the ball. And another lost ball. Let's see now, will a foul be called? As Kid Yambao tries to stand up from a hard fall. Landed on his wrist.
One timeout left, Bob, for each team.
Ito yung pagkakakuha ni Kid ng bola. Well, tumilapon siya. So, landed on his arm. May still be feeling it on the way to the free throw line. Pero, chance to take the lead here for Showtime.
Wow!
Kilis na two earlier. Pasok pa rin yung pangatlo niya.
Eyes in his veins. Three straight made free throws.
Very odd way to make free throws. Oh, though. So bumafollow through yung buong katawan niya.
Unorthodox. Tsaka legal yun kasi na-release na yung bola. Saka tsaka siya tumatapak.
Oh, legit naman siya.
Legit naman yun.
Pero depende kung ang taon pinanganap yung referee. Sa totoo lang. That one does not fall. And the lead stays at one, but Gerald seems to be overstepping on the line. Super.
Tense moments here for Team Star Magic. They've been leading earlier as well as after a big while. It's showtime. Biggest seed nila kanina, 13-6. Noong first quarter pa yun.
In showtime. Right now, 78-77 with 29.7 remaining in the game. The ball is deflected. It's outside Manatili pa rin sa It's Showtime. Shot clock at 13. Game clock at 28.9. Inbound mula kay JC De Vera. Zeus is hemmed in. Maganda rin ang depensa ginagawa ng Star Magic ngayon. And the ball is stolen. Meanwhile, a whistle. Mukhang si Eruption ang tatawagan.
Okay, free throw game na to. Penalty rin ng team. It's showtime. Chance to take the lead back.
It's a couple of steady hands to the free throw line. Both teams are in penalty, as we noted earlier. Here is the swipe and the takeaway. Ion was called for a foul. Oh no, it's Saikon who's going to go to the free throw line. So si Eruption ang tinawagan ng foul. Oh, missed free throw. Like I said, steady hands are needed in the free throw line to keep your team afloat.
Still has a chance to tie this ball game.
And get everyone glued to their seats once again. Oh, that's a miss. But an offensive rebound and a follow-up still. Voila! For Gerald. Ball is tapped and it's outside. fingers pointing in different directions. Oh.
From my angle, kala ko last touch.
Are they going to review
this? Sa paa sa angle natin, pero referee saw it otherwise.
We'll try to recover our voices for a bit. Hintayin natin. Matuloy ang larong ito. Sa ngayon, 78 to 77 mix. Ano na lang ang natitin ang options for both?
Well, ngayon, kung bola ng team at Showtime, they can hang on kasi lamang sila. But most likely, they will foul right away itong sila Coach LA. Kasi wala na shot clock eh. So, ubusin mo lang yung oras. It will be, ano, kumbaga, madedehado ko doon. So, kailangan to foul right away. Tsaka give up the ball dun sa...
Well, the referees are asking for a playback. We could maybe find...
Okay, so currently po ngayon, mga kapamilya, the referees are here. Because Team Red is asking for a review. So yun nga, natuloy natin, di ba? Saka sakali, make them give up the ball sa worst quote-unquote free throw shooter. Get the ball back.
We'll have a review of the last out-of-bounds play.
Defense?
Defense na. Kung defense tayo. Sa timeout ako, pag-upensa tayo. David.
Yan, no? Ha? Wala!
So, ganito, ganito. Ganito.
Ito muna, ito muna.
Lahat ng bola kailangan.
After review, it's showtime basketball.
So hindi pala natamaan, Bob.
Dito mama.
Dito mama sa paa.
Yung tapik lang. Tapik lang. At least from our angle. Mukha naman yun yung binili ng referees na ano, na sitwasyon. Star Magic coach, L.A. Tenorio, issuing some last minute reminders. 20 seconds to go in the ball game. At behind na ngayon ng Star Magic after having the lead for a long time. Showtime is meanwhile hanging by a thread. At si Bujing Akot nasa loob na naman ng court ko. Talagang pinipwesto niya yung mga player niya.
Para sa practice lang. Para,
para sa practice lang. Yung mga decision niya, decision. Talaga yung player na nililipat eh. Decision, decision. 8-bag mula kay JC Cabrera. Natin sino receiver niya. Dapat si Ayon. Pero nabangga si Ayon on the way up. At umilapot. Hence, not in the position to get anything there. Saikon dribbles to nowhere. Carr takes it out to Daniel. Oh! Follow up. Wala. Walang follow up on the way. Nagigaw yung bola. Still, agawang dugo. Zero on the clock. Or 0.2. Natitira, just not much time for a basket left. As Rister is on the floor, on his back, at hawak-hawak yung tuhod.
Wow!
Maka-tryan ba? Bujing. Alam ba nilang may natitira pang oras?
Well, technically, there's still 0.2 left. Pero celebrating na po dito ang team at Showtime, but we will have to wait for the referee's decision. 0.2 pa po ang natitira.
Oh, mayroon pa oras eh.
There's still time left.
So officially, hindi pa nila ma... Well, pwede naman nilang hawakan na yung ball at okay, play. Pero hanggang may mga tao sa loob ng floor. At saka si Risto, nakahiga pa.
0.2 seconds. Sabi pa ng ating Coliseum Barker, meron pa pong 2.2 seconds. We have to officially conclude this game.
And what a game it has been.
What a run!
Formality na lang yung, yung natitirang oras. I guess it's safe to say na nakuha na ng it's showtime yung laro. Although pinapahaba pa yung kwento dahil nga yung isang player nila injured. Supposedly. Yeah.
What a run by teammate Showtime.
We hope Johannes is okay.
Okay. So, sinasabi sa atin ng referee, okay, i-review lang yung kasi time.
Kaya hinihingi ng referees yung ano yung call. Well, rather yung sitwasyon. Eto na yun. Kaso hindi makita yung oras. Yun.
So titingnan po natin dito mga kapamilya, when the foul was called, what time the foul was called. Because every millisecond counts. Coach LA still has one timeout remaining. Kung ma-make na yung dalawang free throw, sabihin natin 3-point game. Okay, baka may oras pa siya to make a last shot. So may 1.4 seconds remaining pa. Technically, kaya pa to.
Ah, kaya pa, 1.4.
Oh.
Kanina kasi 0.2 na lang ang nakalagay. So they've adjusted the clock. Still, may free throw on the way para sa HO time. Ito na yung timeout na itinawag ng LA. 78-77.
Kailangan tayo, imi-miss nila yun eh. Imi-miss nila yan. Kailangan tayo. Meron na, ito na yung timeout. Kailangan na, kasi imi-miss nila yun eh. Pagka-miss nila, kailangan kumuha kagad na rebound. Kailangan may tao kagad tayo dito. Take out, DJ.
According to LA, mimiti sila yung second free throw, may probability. At saka mabilis na galaw na lang ang hinihintay nila rito kung mangyari nga yun. JC De Vera's second free throw is up and in. Pumasok din. A three-point shot could tie the game. Gerald picks it up from midcourt para hindi pumasok. And that ends the ball game. And what a ball game it's been. It's a come from behind victory for its showtime over the Star Magic Dream Team. Nick?
Wow, what a game. What a competitive game. Great sight to see basketball, especially from our Star Magic and Team Hit Showtime artists. Actually, hindi siya petix eh.
Hindi, petix.
Petix. Wow, great game.
Okay, thanks. This is Bob Navales on behalf of Fix Bustos. Balik na tayo sa ating MC for today. Kala BJ.